First, at noon, breaking weather news. Tropical Storm Gabrielle has formed in the Atlantic Ocean. It is the first tropical storm in the Atlantic since Ferdinand back in late August.
And its impact weather across South Florida, as we can expect to see more storms move in throughout the day. Dangerous lightning and heavy rain putting communities at risk of flooding. A lot to get to this afternoon. Thanks for joining us. I'm Stephen Graves.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Thank you for joining us right now at noon. Let's get right over to First Warning meteorologist Glenn Glazer with the latest on the tropics. Glenn.
Right, let's take a look at it. You may remember 92L was a tropical wave that moved off the African coast many days ago, moved out to the center of the Atlantic, became a tropical depression, number 7 earlier today, and now is Tropical Storm Gabrielle. But I will mention, it is very disorganized. It doesn't have that swirl that we're used to seeing from developing tropical storm. It's hard to kind of pinpoint where the center is. It's somewhere in this area here with convection thunderstorm activity to the north of it and to the south of the center. But there are adjustments that are probably going to have to be made to the track based on where the center finally gets itself together. In the meantime, here is the update from the National Hurricane Center at 11 a.m. It is moving north-northwest at 22 miles per hour. Winds are at 45 miles per hour. Expected to move west-northwesterly for a few days and then start to make a turn as we get to the late weekend, moving up to the north and eventually off to the northeast. Folks in the Bahamas should keep an eye on this as it comes down a little bit toward this direction. Here with some waves moving down toward the south, and also folks in Bermuda right here need to pay attention to this. It is not expected to impact the United States other than some waves moving in along the east coast of the U.S. that could create a high risk for rip currents along our east coast beaches all along the United States east coast. Here's a quick look at what's happening right now with rainfall. We had quite a bit of morning rainfall close to the coast, a few downpours inland as well. Now we have some light to moderate rainfall moving across Pahokee and Belgrade and Indiantown. There's even more rainfall down to the south here, about to move up into our area. But what we're watching for today is some pretty steady rainfall throughout the afternoon hours, which could lead to some localized flooding. Lots of rain, a few thunderstorms embedded in some of that shower activity. We've seen a few pop-up showers just offshore of the Treasure Coast right now, but all in all, rain chances are down a bit from where we were earlier this morning, but we'll go back up again this afternoon. So here's a look at your planning forecast for Boca. Temperatures today only in the mid to upper 80s with all this cloud cover we have around. We'll talk about those higher chances for rain, what it looks like for the weekend, and more details on the tropics coming up in just a few minutes.